The Navy contractor charged in a multi-million dollar kickback scheme is expected to plead guilty this afternoon. We first told you about Anjan Dutta-Gupta's plea deal last week. We've learned he'll admit to paying millions to civilian Navy employee Ralph Mariano and agree to work with prosecutors. Mariano has also been charged and has pleaded not guilty.